The ability to connect instantly and seek out information on demand is now our way of life. All the devices we interact with on a daily basis have foundations in electronics and communications. I'm an engineer at Telstra, where I'm gaining valuable experience in network infrastructure and electronic communications. As we move toward a more connected way of living with the Internet of Things, I'm helping to ensure our core networks are prepared for these increasing demands. Working with a team of engineers, we're developing next-generation technology and creating a roadmap for the next decade. I studied the Bachelor of Electronic and Communications Engineering at RMIT. It provided lots of opportunity to interact with technology in a simulated environment, observing the life cycle from design and testing through to development. I gained valuable on-the-ground experience during a work placement working for a global communications company in Indonesia. At RMIT, I learned about fundamentals of communications and electronics, and the problem-solving skills I gained prepared me for my career. In this industry, you need to be adaptable, forever learning and moving with the technology. I love what I do because we are continually pushing the boundaries. The more I look to the future, the more I realize how important it is to understand how technology impacts business and society.